not sure if you guys have been checking my community posts, but yesterday I did post this under community posts, so you always want to check those as well to get the free item in Vans. I'm going to show you what you need to do.
Vans World.
Claim free item. Okay, so we got the backpack. Thank you very much. Yep, it's in 10 minutes. Okay.
We're back in Vans because I want to see if there is another free item yet, which I think there is. Here it is. Free item of the day, which is what? Sunglasses, you guys. Thank you. Yay! Cool. You guys have to go and check it out. I'm gonna try my skateboard. Ooh, that is so fun. Oh my goodness. Ooh, let's try it. Oh my gosh. You guys, seriously. I'm trying it.
And here you can customize your board. So now we're gonna go over to the Roblox headquarters for the free hat.
We are going in. Roblox Community Space.
Welcome to the Roblox Community Space. Here are some tasks you can attempt while playing around with the new voice chat feature. Put up some artwork, visit the games area, and take a photo. Oh, sorry. Okay, where's the artwork? Artwork. Let's go. Cool. Ooh, I like that. We need some cool girl. Ooh, that's pretty. Yay, there's my tag. Thanks, guys. These are the games here at the tables, and it's like clue games where you are guessing other people's secret words. It says his is armadillo, and then over here, someone else is something. If you just type a few words or something, then you interact with the game, and then you're gonna get your check mark. Take a photo. Over here. Oh my gosh, how cool is that? Claim. I did it, guys.
So cool.
I love it. Let's go see if we got it.
There it is. Doesn't that look good?
Okay, what we're gonna do now is continue back into the Vans game because they have more items. I think there's a total of four, but don't quote me on that because I'm not positive. Vans World, we're going in. There's a few more things that I'm gonna show you guys besides the free stuff because look at my feet. How cute are these Vans shoes? These are only for in-game right now. I don't know if we're gonna be able to have these available later. I hope so for our Roblox avatar, but right now it's only in the game. I have on these standard classic Vans and I absolutely love them. Like, that is just popping out to me. They're so cool. Now you can see up there on the sign, the next item is available to claim, and it is a Vans hat today. So we have 24 hours from this moment, or actually less than that, I don't know. Anyways, go get it if you can. Hurry up, because I don't know how long it's gonna be available. And it's a very short period of time. All of this stuff is limited, not limited as far as limited Roblox item, but limited of time. And so you need to go get it, because it's free. Okay, so Phanos Coolboy is here, and look at his shoes, you guys. I think they look so amazing on the guys, too. He has on the classic ones right now. And then I know that he showed me that you can go out and talk to that cook, the barbecue guy outside. And if you go talk to him, you can get those Aloha slip ones added. And then all you have to do is come in the shoe shop and you go over to change shoes, and they're going to be on there. You can just change over to those. So how cool is that you can wear those? All of these are still in-game right now. And then if you want, then you can buy tickets, which are for Robux, to buy other things in here. But it's still only for in-game, except for the clothes and all of those things, like these shirts, you can have, obviously, for your avatar. But the shoes is a different story. We are making our way on over to the shoe store. It does show which shoes, which store is what. So this is the shoe store. It shows I only have these classic shoes. It's the only ones that I can try on for right now. So what we need to do is see if we can change that. Over here on the opposite side of the store, it says create your own custom shoes. So if you create these, you can choose between these four: authentic, skater, high top, or something else. Anyways, and then you can customize and change all the coloring and everything. So that is really, really cool. I like the high top because it gives me more shoe to customize, and I just like the style. So I'm gonna go through and choose all the color schemes that I like, and then we'll see what we come up with. So if I had the luxury of making my own shoe in life, I would love to be able to do it this way. I like pink, I like grays, I like black, I like white. And see, this is where it says shoes can only be used in this experience and cannot be taken in other experiences. Do you want to buy them? Also, if you go on these blue circles, you can see all these different you can buy with the coins that you earn in game. You earn waffle coins in the game. And so you can come and buy those with these or the tickets that you've earned. I think tickets are only for Robux, but you can buy these cool pink ones with coins. So that is awesome. Look at them on my feet. Oh my goodness, how cute are those? That is so cool. Yeah, so I just got those with the coins that I've earned from skateboarding around town. I really, really like this. Now what we're gonna do is go skateboarding with Cool Boy, aka Bro Man. He's really good in this game. If you can see, his skill set is on top. Like, he just keeps moving up and moving up, and mine is at novice. I don't know, is novice good? Guys, no, novice means inexperienced, newbie, beginner, not anything amazing. I don't know why my status doesn't change and his is just going up, 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 up. What am I doing wrong? Okay, so all these blue lights are things that you can ride on. Look, I am going down the stairwell. That is so amazing. And I'm still staying in office. I just don't understand it. Yeah, so you can also go down here. And this is where you go. I was down, going down that rail. You can come down in this back area here. And there's all kinds of places where you can board and enjoy the life and try to get your levels up. I'm trying to do combos and all kinds of cool things, but yeah, not working out for me. It's just not my thing, I guess, but I do like the shoes. I'm more of a shoe girl, so yeah, I'm here for that. He just went from skilled to experienced. So let's see what he's doing to get these levels up so high. I mean, he is doing things I didn't even know you could do, actually. So clearly, if you flip around and keep your... Whoa, he just went really high. Hey! I actually really think this game is fun. The fact that you can change your shoes and customize them and skateboard and get free stuff and buy stuff. I mean, that's an amazing experience, isn't it? These waffle coins are cool. I think you can get stuff with those too. I don't know, like change stuff in the game while you're here, which is fun. Going back to the shoes because I can't get it out of my head. That is so pretty. Is the tongue good like that, or should I do like a light color or like that? Okay, so the line can only be that. I mean, it can be great. I want white. Oh my god, this. Let's just do it. Forget about it. Okay, so the first thing you do is buy the tickets, and then you gotta go back in and buy the shoe again. So if you think you got it but you didn't get it, it's because you had to actually then go back in and get the shoe with the tickets. Okay, I was trying to get a good picture of the shoes, and I took a picture from the iPad from his side. It's hard to get a really good angle, but they're so cute. I really hope Roblox brings this into the game. Okay, so. Can you look through those things? Did you go in the water? What? Oh, there's pretty pink trees over here. So they have this whole cool beach area as well. And you can sit over here at the campfire and enjoy. So I guess that's going to be it for today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Go and get your free stuff while you can. Hit that like button after you subscribe. Turn those notifications on. And I will see you guys in the games. Ciao.